us a notice about them in our shed. Coughs and sneezels spread diseasel. You had a cough in your smoke box yesterday. It's your fault the diseasel came. It isn't. It is. Stop arguing, you two, laughed their drivers. Let's go and rescue our freight cars. Bill and Ben were horrified. But the diseasel will magic us away like the freight cars. He won't magic us, replied their drivers. We'll more likely magic him. Listen, he doesn't know you twins, so we'll take away your names and numbers, and then this is what we'll do. Puffing hard, the twins set off on their journey to find the diesel. They were looking forward to playing tricks on him. On a siding with the missing cars. Ben hid behind, but Bill went boldly alongside. The diesel looked up. Do you mind? Yes, said Bill, I do. I want my cars back. These are mine, said the diesel. Go away. Bill pretended not to be frightened. You're a big bully, he whimpered. You'll be sorry. He ran back and hid behind the cars on the other side. Ben now came forward. Car stealer? Hissed Ben. He ran away too. Bill took his place. On and on till the diesel's eyes nearly popped out. Stop, you're making me giddy. The two engines gazed at him. Are there two of you? Yes, we're twins. I might have known it. Just then, Edward bustled up. Bill and Ben, why are you playing here?
We're not playing, protested Bill. We're rescuing our cars, squeaked Ben. Even you don't take our cars without asking, but this diseasel did.
There's no cause to be rude, said Edward severely. This engine is a Metropolitan Vickers diesel electric type 2. The twins were most impressed.
We're sorry, Mr.
Never mind, the diesel smiled. Call me Boco. I'm sorry I didn't understand about the cars.
That's all right then, said Edward. Now off.